Serena Wiliams aimed for her 24th Grand Slam on September 8, 2018, but faced a shocking turn. Losing the first set to Naomi Osaka, a coaching warning was issued for suspected cheating. Denying the allegation, Serena lost focus, breaking her racket and incurring penalties. Accusing the umpire of theft and sexism, she lost the game. Osaka, at 20, became the first Japanese woman to win a Grand Slam. Despite controversy, both players later displayed mutual respect.